Hey, this is Pierre Dracon. I did recently a survey for a university and I received a lot of feedback and I took a lot of time to read all the feedback and categorize them and try to understand what we can make out of it. And I just figure out that maybe Copilot could have helped me. Unfortunately, I don't have Microsoft 365 Copilot. It's not there, and on top of that, it won't be there if we don't purchase at least 300 licenses, which is pretty costly. So my idea was to say, okay, it doesn't know how to analyze an Excel file, Windows Copilot, but it knows how to analyze a PDF. So I saved this document in PDF by doing File Export in PDF. And now I have a PDF file that I open in my browser. So here's a PDF file. It's not well formatted, but I don't care. So let's see if, when asking a question, it will be able to analyze this file and make sense of it. So we'll see. Can you analyze this page and tell me what are the main complaints for students, staff, and faculty? So I stop here, but you can see this is pretty amazing. And I could have used that to make a summary instead of reading everything. I'd like to read everything to better understand, but that can help me and that can help other people if I provide the file and they can, have a summary on what topic they want because I did an analysis with some axes. But you can then change your axe. And so you can have different, summary, and this is really powerful. Even if it was in an Excel file, and then Copilot cannot help me putting the Excel file in the PDF format, I can do an analysis because those are quotes, so it's text, it's not data. To analyze data, I'm not sure I didn't try, but it's probably more complicated because the formatting, as you can see, is not good in PDF. Hope this was insightful. That's a very good tool, Copilot, to analyze the results of a survey where there are quotes.